way on over to the shownation.com
this afternoon for the victorious Diamondbacks. 8 runs on 12 hits, no errors. They left 6 men on base. For the Brewers, 6 runs on 12 hits, one error. They left 8 runners on base. The winning pitcher is Jorge De La Rosa. His record is now 1-1. The loss goes to Tommy Malone. He falls to 3-3. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 41 minutes. A reminder that extra post-game MCTS bus service is available on Route 90, running downtown along Wisconsin Avenue, as well as trolley service on the Lake Route, also along Wisconsin Avenue.